Morning, honey.
Good morning, sweetheart.
How about some coffee?
Yeah, big one. Somebody kept me up last night.
Well, I'm sorry. I had a nightmare. You didn't seem to mind so much last night.
Oh, no. I was probably just spending the night in a new house is all.
Yeah, I know. I have to admit, this place is kind of strange.
Yeah, it's different. You know, I bet the guy that built this place must have been really bizarre.
Well, hi, Spaz.
How you doing, huh? Hey.
What are you gonna do today, sweetheart?
Well, I don't know. I'm almost finished unpacking. Thought maybe I'd do a little exploring. Yeah. How about you?
Do you see that bathroom yet on the second floor?
Yeah.
I like that. I think I'm gonna turn it into a photo lab for myself. Keep me busy for a week or so.
That's a good idea.
What's in that box?
Well, I don't know. I haven't gone through it yet.
Let's see.
Oh, it's Christmas ornaments. Oh, look at this.
What?
Just a sec. You remember this?
Yeah. Yeah, I gave you this for Halloween.
Rat? You know it was Christmas Eve. It was the night you proposed to me.
Are you sure I proposed to you?
Yes.
Of course I remember. Of course I do.
You're forgiven.
I better get to work. I got a lot to do. I'm gonna keep this little fella with me, though, so I'll always remember that fateful night.
Well, don't work too hard. See you later.
Thank you.
That's too far. That'd be a long jump. Hey, fella. What a good boy. What the hell was that? All right, a token. I'll try it out. Evil will walk once more.
Hey, Spaz. How you doing, kitty? You getting used to the new place yet, huh?
What is this? Absinthe. Damn it, it's locked.
Honey, you okay?
Oh, God. The bed.
What?
The bed grabbed me.
The bed grabbed you?
Yes.
Oh, here, calm down. Calm down. Wait here. Wait here, all right? Just wait here. I'll
show you. No, don't.
Just calm down. See? It's okay, Ela. See? Nothing wrong. Goodness. This old drafty house has your imagination going, doesn't it? Sweetheart. I've got to get back to work. Are you going to be okay?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Just calm down.
Okay. Are you okay?
Yeah, the screwdriver slipped. It's a damn drain.
Let me see.
Oh, I'm okay. Really, You know what I could use? Some drain cleaner. Do I have any?
I don't think so. Is there anything I can do?
Yeah, hand me that wrench. Thanks, honey.
What is this? Why, there's a key stuck in the keyhole. What is this thing?
Thank you.
Wait, I thought I turned my computer off. I guess not.
Don?
I'm just looking at my plans here, trying to figure out the best way for me to do this.
Wow, you've done a lot.
Yeah. It's really coming along. Did you want something, sweetheart?
Oh, no, I just came to see how you were doing.
Well, hello there, little lady. What can I do you for?
Yeah, are you Bob Tompkins?
When's the last time I took a look?
My husband bought a house from you.
Too bad you got a husband, honey. Now, have a seat. Love to do that. What's his name?
Asshole.
What was that?
Gordon. Donald Gordon.
What? Gibson, Gleason, Gordon. Yeah. Donald Gordon. Here we go. Oh. Who's them people what took over the old Caravash estate?
It's Carnavash.
I remember now. Your husband was that photographer. What takes the pictures for those magazines?
Yeah. Huh. Well, my husband works for several magazines. He's doing a project for Newsday magazine right now.
And you, little lady, you're a writer, huh?
I'm a novelist.
Oh, a novelist. So what have you noveled?
Have you heard of a book called Blue Moon Rising?
No, can't say I have.
I'm not surprised.
Well, young lady, unless there's something else, I think we'll cut this chit-chat for today. I got a lot of work to do. I got another client I'm going to meet.
Yeah, I bet you do. Well, thanks. There is something.
Yes?
Keys. Are you sure you gave my husband all the keys to the Carnivash estate? There seem to be some locked doors.
Well, I gave him all I had. But if you don't believe me, why don't you just check for yourself?
Well, I think I will. Carnivash estate. All the keys, huh? What's this?
It's a very large key. So sue me.